They call him Jim Pickens, and some people think he sickens in the head. Now you just be real glad you don't see him real mad, or else he'll be turning up dead. He'll stab you in the back and throw you in a sack and put your ashes up in his shed. Now you might think that he's just an old man, but don't even think he won't kill you if he can. He's a man to be feared, not a car to be steered. Be careful what you say to him, or he will bring you to an end. Wanna go to his house? Alright, that's fine by me. Be polite as a mouse, or you may never leave. His wife was in love with another man. Jim disposed of him to earn her hand. Instead of falling for him, as was the plan, she just died right after when she kicked the can. Now you might think that he's just an old man, but don't even think he won't kill you if he can. He's a man to be feared, not a car to be steered. Be careful what you say to him, or he will bring you to an end. Jim was made by Kevin for some sadistic fun. Sims went to heaven because of this one. The Irish man did not know what Jim would do or where he'd go. Now you might think that he's just an old man, but don't even think he won't kill you if he can. He's a man to be feared, not a car to be steered. Be careful what you say to him, or he will bring you to an end.